College students, along with other residents of Jacksonville, are also excited about the return of a popular wing restaurant, Coop DeVille. Since its reopening, the drive-through line has been known to flow out onto Pelham Road. In August of last year, Coop DeVille caught fire, causing a huge amount of water and smoke damage. The former building had to be torn down and rebuilt from the ground up.